Hello everyone, I am Sushmita Kuju, a first year BTech computer engineering student from Bajaj Institute of Technology, Vardhan. I will be presenting on my current project on Ohm's law and its simulation under the guidance of Dr. Vijay Deshmukh. First, let's start with introduction. The relation between current, voltage and resistance is given by Ohm's law, which was given by German scientist George Ohm. Ohm's law states that for any conductor, the voltage or potential difference across the conductor is directly proportional to the current flowing. The flow of electron and the flow of current are in opposite direction to each other. When electron flows through a conductor, they collide with the ions present in it, and it opposes its flow. Resistance opposes the flow of current and it depends on the material of the conductor as well as on its dimension. So, my simulation provides visualization of the relation between current, voltage and resistance, and it also consists concepts of electron flow. Now, let's see how the actual simulation looks like. Now, as you can see, it is a circuit containing a resistor, battery, ammeter, voltmeter. The box shows microscopic Ohm's law. As you know, the flow of electron and the flow of current are opposite to each other. The electron flows from negative terminal to the positive terminal, while the current flows from positive terminal to negative. The ammeter here is used to measure the flow of current through a node, and the voltmeter here is used to measure voltage across two nodes. Here it is across resistor. Lastly, the slider are used to control the inputs of power supply and resistor. So now let's see the simulation in running. As we change the value of power supply, the value of current flowing through the resistance varies proportional to voltage applied and the given condition. Resistor value is constant and the flow of electron varies. This can be verified through Ohm's law, where V is directly proportional to I as well as R. Similarly, if the voltage is kept constant and resistance varies, the flow of current varies in inversely proportional manner, and also the flow of electrons. This can be seen in simulation. The simulation is available on GeoGebra platform. It can be accessed through the following link. Thank you.